this video, I'm going to talk about the transport layer protocols. So before I'll tell you about the transport layer protocols, I would like to tell you about a very important function of transport layer, which is type of service. So basically, transport layer provide these services to the application layer data, and it can provide two type of services, TCP as well as UDP. Okay, so let's understand about TCP and UDP one by one. So first, TCP. TCP stands for Transmission Control Protocol, and the first function of TCP, it is connection oriented. That means the sender and receiver, before sending any data to the receiver, the sender and receiver first try to form a connection, and this connection is known as three-way handshake. And second point is, it guarantees delivery. It guarantees the delivery of the data. How? By sending the acknowledgements of the received data. That is why TCP is reliable, because after sending the data, we get the acknowledgement of the received data, and if any data is dropped, it can be resend again. Okay, and TCP also provides flow control. It means if the receiver is not able to process the data at the same speed at which sender is sending, so it can use this flow control mechanism. And it uses port numbers. So at transport layer, whether it is TCP or it is UDP, port numbers are mandatory. Okay. Next is UDP. UDP stands for User Datagram Protocol, and it is a connectionless protocol. Why it is connectionless? Because the sender does not connect with the receiver. Like, it does not form a connection with the receiver before sending the data. And it does not guarantee delivery, because there is no concept of acknowledgements in UDP. That is why UDP is unreliable protocol, because there is no mechanism of resending the dropped segment, and it does not have the concept of flow control. So there can be a possibility of dropping the segments. And as I've already told you that it also uses port number, because it works on a transport layer. So every protocol which work on transport layer uses port number. So thank you so much for watching this video.